We are here to try to make the city public safety more efficient. You can agree with that or not, but you have an opportunity to speak. And an outburst like the ones you've just had does not accomplish anything. And no, we cannot hear a single voice when you are all speaking at once. So I am going to ask you, please, to be courteous of each other, to be respectful of these people who are donating their time and effort. They can come down here tonight to be abused. And they're not working hard on the subcommittees to be abused. They are trying to make our city better, as you are. You want it to be better. And we have to arrive at a point of making it better together. This constant conflict and war is not going to do it. Constant conflict and war is not going to do it.